What's good, people? It's your boy TBC. I am back and welcome back to some more Sonic Before the sequel. And oh my goodness, it's been so freaking long since I got back to actually doing this. I want to go ahead and thank you guys so much for the patient waiting you gave your boy. And like I said, I'm so sorry that I haven't got back to doing this. But I have just noticed one thing. This is a total remix. I could do something there. This is a remix of Red Mountain from Sonic Adventure. And if you don't know, your boy loves him some Sonic freaking Adventure. Let's go, Sonic Adventure references. Well, it's not really a complete remix, but it has like bits and pieces of that. You can hear it in the music. I'm gonna let it play for you. Now, once again, you guys don't know, this is completely blind. I've never done this before. I'm kind of just oh really, that amazing enemy placement for the win. I'm just kind of winging it, you know, just taking my time with it, you know, but I'm feeling it. It's been so long since I did this, and like I said, man, for those of you who actually care, I'm sorry your boy hasn't delivered, man. It's like I said, been busy, been having... Okay, I was going to say, how am I supposed to get past that? Like, how am I supposed to get past without not hitting that thing? Oh! Whoa, okay. Okay, I got you, homie, but let me hit him. Well, that worked too, doggy, that worked too. Oh my goodness, okay. We can do this! Baby, we can do it. Take our time, do it right, we can do... Okay, you get way too much momentum when you do that. I'm using keyboards, I'm not using my Xbox 360 controller, which maybe I should honestly do that because I feel like I'm a little bit more precision with that. Okay, you got this. You got this, Sonic. You got this, bro. There we go. See? You can do it. You can do... Oh, more of these, really? More platforms to hinder my speed. This age is probably short. Oh, it's 3 minutes because I'm... Well, no one cares. Oh! Invincibility! It's my first time actually hearing that in this game. Shadoingin, baby! Yeah, that's Shadoingin speed. It's all about the Shadoingin speed. Where is my point, Sega Akun? Not really Sega. It's like my points in general. If that mouse is there, I'm sorry. I hate When I leave mouses in these games. I swear I hate when I do that. Oop. Dang, this is... Yeah, it's rolling the ball, dude, because I'm not getting much angle. Dude, like... You know, one of the things that... Because I was playing the Sonic 2. I'm going to get my hair cut the other day. And, like, one of the things that... This is, like, a little nitpick. I know no one's going to be like, oh, this is so stupid, TBC. Why would you ever complain about it? It's not... I'm not complaining about it. But I just want to bring it to a light. I like how this is a fan man, a fan. Oh my goodness, are you serious? This is a fan game, of course, and I know why this wasn't the case, but let me just say this. One of the things that I wasn't just a big fan of was the reuse of music in like the older Sonic games. Oh my goodness, I need to get back fast reflexes. I love the music in Sonic 2, I really do. But seriously, I just didn't like hearing it over and over again. Well, I can hear Mr. Cave. I can bump that like all day. Like, I love Mr. Cave. People will say screw that, but no, I have the iPhone. Son of a gun, Sonic. If you don't move, we're gonna get hit by a rotating spike. Oh God, I thought that was going down there, dude. I was like, oh, whoopsie daisy. I done lost it, homie. We done made it. But the game's like, nah, bruh, you got this. Oh God, get off that. Get that ring. Yes. Now you want me to... I mean, this is kind of punishment. I get what you're doing, game. It's like, oh man, you can't stay afloat some... Okay, that slope there is gonna screw me over. Okay, I can do this. I got this, guys. We got this, homie. We can make it. I wish that freaking slant wasn't there. I mean, I can go back and try up here again. Nope. Game wants me to do it. Oh my goodness. Ugh! Oh God! Oh no! No! Oh! Roll! Woo! Are you serious? Really, dude? Really? Really, man? It's like, I bet you can report to Eggman and say, look at that, man! Son of a gun! No! 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 Come to death! Nah, punk! Look at him! Look at him! Look at him reflexes, dog! Oh my goodness! The most amazing enemy. Can I roll? Oh, you can push his back. Ooh, I like that push animation. I like that. It lets me go down like that. We're still pushing this? Oh, my bad. Push it. Oh, I think I went too far. Can I? Did I go too far with it? Yeah, is it? It's probably one of those things that disappears when you go far from it. You don't. Brilliant. Brilliant. I am not going in that water, dude. Okay, you know what? Maybe I can jump on it. Like, maybe it's like, it's this object. Quick Sonic. There we go. See, I got this. I'm MLG with the dance moves. Oh, we got that Shadorian speed going. Let's rock it. There we go. Yeah, we finished this. Sorry if the commentary is a little bit lacking, man. I just woke up. Homie, we freaking made it. I can't believe I died, though. That sucks. Rocky Road Zone. The zone is rocky. Oh. There we go. See, I got this, bro. I'm MLG with the... What's with the rotating spikes, dog? Like, come on. Oh! Okay. Good job. Good job, Brandon. Good job. Okay, jump. Let you do your spin. Do your spin to win, bruh. Do whatever makes you happy. I'm not rushing you. Take your time. We can do this all day. Oh, God. Tiny platforms. Homie, wait a minute. Okay, come on. You got this, Sonic. You got this, bro. Oh. Oh, okay. Sure. Sure. Okay, yeah. Just a minor. Just a minor setback. Just a little annoyed. Can't lie. Rolling the ball on that trick. Get your butt up there. Just a little annoyed, man. You know, we still got this. There's death down there. Oh, God. Sonic, bro. I hate when he doesn't just... Ugh. Okay, there we go. Ugh. Whoa. So there's enemy placements here. Okay, I need to pay attention to the signs instead of spinning by him. I got you. No more shenanigans with my speed. Gotta take my time with it. I got you, game. Go back up and watch out for flying things. Is that what's supposed to be? Oh. Oh. Okay. You can't run. Oh. Oh. Man. Okay. My hands are sweating. Oh my gosh. What did they say? Watch for flying degree. Okay. Move trick. Okay. Okay, there's rings here. It's gotta be safe for those rings. Huh? What am I missing? Okay. Yeah. Oh, God. I didn't see you here the first time. Huh. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm assuming I gotta go down. I think it's a fair assumption to assume. Okay. Ooh, Ben, look at that. Your boy's MLG with the dance moves, man. We a genius. We the best. Oh. What the heck? Okay. All right, man. Ooh, punk, get out the way. That thing is spitting the firepower, man. They didn't get the fire. Don't reflexes, though. I tell you what, son. Oh, thank God that was there. So that wasn't there, I would have died. This enemy placement, like, really? Maybe I need to slow down. Oh God. No! Ugh. I hate losing my rings. I'm like a walking bank to these freaking enemies, man. I feel like this is the longest stage that's been in this game so far. Like, honestly, dude. Okay. Oh, no. He won't go back! Oh, my gosh. Man, I could've used some lives right now, too. I'm gonna fight a boss I know nothing about. What you see there, Sonic Hoon? Somebody's real cereal. Crappy jokes. Ooh. Didn't you like about Sonic? He's always ready. Whoa, what the heck? Are you like dropping water? Is that supposed to be? Oh, shockwaves. Ooh. There's gotta be more than that. Oh, hey! Hey! Whoa, what the heck? You know, it's not difficult, it's just I'm struggling to see where the shockwaves are coming from. Ugh, is it worth getting hit just to get flex? I failed to see where your hitbox is. I'm assuming it's in front of you. Oh my goodness. You're not done yet. Oh, you're done? Eggman, what the heck, dude? Really? That okay, dog. Alright, we made it. Could you do a little bit more better than that, dude? Like, the Tails fights are a little bit more technical than that. I wonder why Tails got a fault. Lost level. Join me on the next episode where we do our lost levels, guys. Let me in the comment section below what you think about this video. Love to hear what you guys think. Later, guys. God bless. Peace. Have an amazing weekend. SpongeBob Day. Whatever time you're viewing this video. Later, the Banana Nation. Bye, guys. Peace.